A Christian photographer is filing a lawsuit against the city of Louisville in Kentucky for trying to force her to endorse same-sex weddings through her business. Let's get into it, guys. Welcome to the Conservative Truth. If you don't mind, really quick, giving this video a like, share it across all of your platforms to help me spread the word. Don't forget to subscribe and hit the bell to enable notifications, but keep checking back here to the channel on a regular basis because YouTube is heavily censoring my content. And for those of you who watch these videos only from the notification alerts, you're probably missing quite a bunch, so just keep checking back to avoid not missing anything. Now, getting back to this, Chelsey Nelson Photography, they are the ones that are filing a lawsuit here against a Louisville ordinance that would state that Chelsey would, in fact, have to promote and actually photograph same-sex weddings. Now, interestingly enough, with this lawsuit, we had a similar case take place in Arizona where the Arizona Supreme Court actually ruled in favor of two Christian artists who print out invitations for weddings. And it was a 4-3 decision. They narrowly won, but they won nonetheless. It said that basically the city of Phoenix could not force these two Christian artists to print invitations that were against their religious beliefs. So here we are now in Louisville, Kentucky, with Chelsey Nelson Photography, and a similar case is happening here. Now, she has on her side the ADF, the Alliance Defending Freedom. They filed the lawsuit earlier today, as a matter of fact, against the city for trying to force her. And it's all on the grounds of the same thing. It's against her First Amendment rights. It's against her speech. It's against her freedom of religion and all of that. Not only that, but the city of Louisville says that she can't even promote the fact that this is a Christian business on her website, that she's actually forbidden to do that according to this ordinance. And look, I mean, I've said this before, the government needs to get out of religion. You don't see Muslims that are being forced to print, flyers for, I don't know, Jewish synagogues. It just doesn't happen that way. You're not going to see someone in the LGBT community who has an LGBT business printing out things that would condemn same-sex marriage in a Christian church. I mean, it's only the Christians who are being persecuted. So we'll wait and see how this lawsuit ends up, but expect this to continue all across the country as the Christian persecution is wrapping up. And we're getting closer and closer to the return of Jesus Christ. Guys, let me know your thoughts in the comment section. Thank you so much for watching. I really do appreciate it. I'll be back with more. You guys take care. Please be safe out there. God bless each and every single one of you, and I will talk with you soon.